Hey guys, welcome to the Hannah Lab. Today, we're going to go over the waterproof HI98318 GrowLine EC-TDS and temperature tester for hydroponics. The GrowLine HI98318 is our latest pocket meter for measuring the EC-TDS of a hydroponic nutrient solution. With an accuracy of plus or minus 2% full scale and an abundance of settings options, this advanced waterproof tester has more features than any other comparable meter on the market and is perfect for growers who need to check the conductivity and TDS of their nutrient solution. All operations are simplified to two buttons. One is for turning the meter on and off, and the other for automatic one-point calibration. Your HI98318 GrowLine tester comes with everything you need to begin testing. Along with a tester comes our GrowLine quick calibration packets, the manual, and quality certificate. Before running out of these solution samples, I recommend you check our compatible products on our website. Solutions and other products can be found right on the product page. To set up your tester, open the back cover to reveal the setup button inside the battery compartment. Press the setup menu button. In the menu, you are first given the option to change your temperature settings. To do this, press the Cal key to switch between Celsius and Fahrenheit. Once you have your desired temperature setting, press the On-Off button. You are now given the chance to change your Auto-Off settings. Pressing the Cal button will let you choose between 8 minutes, 60 minutes, or if you prefer, you can turn the setting off completely. Again, press the On-Off button once you have your preferred setting. The next setting in the menu is your calibration type. By pressing the Cal button, you can choose between Cal Standard or Cal Quick. The Cal Quick setting lets you use the GrowLine Quick Cal calibration solution. This solution is for a one-point calibration in both pH and EC meters. It's like having two buffers in one bottle. The final setting in this menu lets you change your unit of measurement. You can choose between conductivity or TDS factor of 0.5, 500 ppm, or 0.7, 700 ppm. You can switch between these factors by pressing the Cal button. Once your settings have been set to your preference, the tester is now ready to be calibrated. Calibration is an important part of keeping your tester operating at its best. We recommend calibrating before each use. To calibrate your tester, press the Cal key. Rinse it in distilled or deionized water and place the tester in your Hannah GrowLine Quick Cal calibration buffer. After it's complete, the meter will automatically return to measurement mode. The tester is now ready to be used for measurements. So that's it. The HI98318 EC-TDS and temperature tester is a simple to use tool for growers who need accurate measurements of EC and TDS in their nutrient solutions. Remember, so always rinse your tester before and after calibration and sample measurement. You can find everything you need for your tester at hannahinst.com/HI98318. Solutions and other products can be found right on the product page. Thanks for stopping by, and we hope you found this helpful. Don't forget to like us on Facebook and Instagram. And if you have any questions, you can reach us with hashtag HannahQuestions. See you soon.